PPPs and infrastructure development in our countries are simply practical wisdom. Governments evidently lack the resources to solely finance, build, and manage public infrastructure. So the way out is PPPs, and our Infrastructure Concession and Regulatory Commission has, since its inauguration, taken over about 55 PPP projects all over the country, including the Murtala Mohammed Airport, Garki Hospital here in Abuja, the Kainji, Jeba, Shiroro hydroelectric power projects, and about 25 terminals concessions to private operators. So we must commend the Global Infrastructure Hub for developing these tools, the PPP risk allocation and PPP contract management tools. It is clear that the use of these contract management and risk assessment tools will further strengthen transparency and accountability in the Nigerian PPP environment.